that female was sitting there, she's gone. Or if the leg has moved, but it's a great look.
One of them is displaying quite a bit.
Yeah, just watch how they twist. They just twist and turn really quick, and their feet are going like crazy. When you're in a blind and they're close, their feet go. And it's these guys, the sharp-tailed grouse and the greater sage grouse, that have really been the models for many of the Native American dances.
So have you witnessed all this stuff? Can you tell us about